दिन मुकर्र कीते सी एक संगरांद दा एक पूर्णमाशी दा। ते इहदे बारे भाई नंद लाल जी भी कहिंदे ने हम चुनादर मजहब ई साध सन। उत्थे भाई नंद लाल जी कहिंदे मेरा मत है गुरु नानक दी संगत, ते संगत जिहड़ी आ दो वारी दिन दे विच इकट्ठी हुंदी है, एक पूर्णमाशी वाले दिन एक संक्रांत वाले दिन। यह भाई नंद लाल जी दे बचन आ, यह किसी होर असी कह झट कह दें जी बाहरों आए जी बचन बाहरों बाहरों कोई नहीं, भाई नंद लाल जिन्हां नूं असी दिलों प्यार करते हैं ना, जिहदी बाणी हरिमंदर साहब के अंदर जिसका कीर्तन हो सकता है, वह भाई नंद लाल जी कहिंदे दो वारी महीने च सिख इकट्ठे हुंदे सी, क्योंकि संक्रांत का पता लग जाता सी, पूर्णमाशी का पता लग जाता सी। उदों घरां घरां विच कैलेंडर नहीं सी हुंदे।
गिरदमी आयंद दर माहे दो बार बहर जिक्र खास आए परवदगार। द संगत ऑफ द गुरु गेट्स टुगेदर एस्पेशली ऑन टू डेज, एंड दोज टू डेज यूज्ड टू बी मस्या व्हेन देयर वाज नो मून एंड संक्रांत, द डे व्हेन द न्यू मंथ वुड बी द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ द न्यू मंथ। And the Guru Sangat would get together on these occasions. Why on these occasions? Does it mean that they worship the sun? Does it mean that they worship the moon? Or does it mean that the Sikhs regarded the days of Purnamashi, the days of Masiya, the days of Sangrand, with some reverence, or that these were special days? And if we ask Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj these questions, Maharaj Ji tells us back in strong, clear words, Sahib Mera Eko Hai. Eko hai, bhai eko hai. Maharaj Guru Nanak Dev Ji is saying, oh bhai, oh brothers, oh people of the world, Sahib Mera, my Lord and Master is eko, is the one. I do not bow to any other. I do not worship any idols or tombs or demigods or the sun and moon. The only one I worship is Ik Oankar, that one eternal being. Rutti maha murat kadi, that rut, that season, that maha, that moment, that rutti, that season, that maha, that month, that murat, that kadi, that moment, that hour, gun ucharat sobhavant jiyo, in which I am ucharat, in which I am chanting your gun, your praises, that is sobhavant, that is blessed. Guru Sahib Ji Maharaj is explaining to us that those days that we remember God are blessed days. They are holy days, they are special days. The days on which we read the Guru's Bani, the days on which we listen to the Guru's Kirtan, the days on which we meditate upon the Guru, the days on which we contemplate God. So getting together on those days, on the Sangrant, on the Purnamashi, on the Masiya, and understanding Gurmat, looking at the Guru's message, reading the Guru's Bani, it is not manamat, it is not against the Guru's wishes. As long as we are not worshipping these days, as long as we just use these days as a vehicle of remembering Vaheguru. And when we read these words of Bhai Nand Lal Ji, we must remember that getting together on the Sangrand or the Purnamashi, the day of the full moon, or the Masiya, the day of no moon, was simply a vehicle. Everybody knew when the Purnamashi was. Remember, these were the times of the Gurus, and people didn't walk around with watches strapped to their hands. They didn't have mobile phones with which they could look, oh, this is the date, this is the time. But if you said to someone, oh, we'll meet on Purnamashi, they'd understand that when there's a full moon, that is the day we'd meet up. If you said to someone, oh, we'll meet on the Sangrand, they would know when the Sangrand's coming. They know when that changing is coming. If you said to someone, oh, we'll meet on the Masiya when there's no moon, they knew when that was. Because they lived a life which was very natural. They depended upon the sun and they looked to the moon in order to live their lives. That is how they gauge time. The Guru has given us the message of being Gristi, of living in the world. And every day, twice a day, there is a Divan. Divan meaning Guru's court. And every day, twice a day, in the morning, there's Asadivar, in the evening, there's Reras. But not everyone can make it to these. So once a month, twice a month, or three times a month, on these days, the Guru would say, oh, we're going to get together. And throughout our history, at many times we've used these dates in order to get together.